Hello, everybody. Lost Galaxy Gamer here with another episode of Delta V Rings of Saturn. I'm spacing out, like, really hard right now on what I just did. So I took a 15 minute break in the last recording. So I don't even remember what the hell I did. I got things and stuff. I'm wondering if it's theoretically possible to go up and, like, buy these ships, repair them, and then sell them at a profit. I'm thinking about that, and I think it would just be, like, in a very long... Like, you know, like, it would take a very long time to fix those ships, like, manually. I forgot to do the one thing, because I need to set the limiter to 100. Because the only way I can break the limiter is by locking onto something. Thank you. another free ship. $1.3 million just for this ship alone. I can buy some premium equipment for this to like max out like the auxiliary power system to get a town class power system. Thank you. Manipulator is too valuable. This down. I just thought shatter all of its fucking thrusters. Oh, I forgot to put on like 10%. Oh wait, no, it is on 10%. Because I can barely see it. 20% I think is the best for the monitor. So I can at least see all the parts. What was that? That's another wreck. Maybe. it's a bit hard to see ships, possible ship markers. Like that astray, that's not astray. Wait, is that a fucking car on the achievement? Did I just find a car in space? Yeah, it's a car. Bye.
Okay.
by... Kind of just gonna look at the visual feed. Is there any rushers nearby? I'm almost out of fuel, so I gotta go back. This car inside of my tank is not helping. Oh, I forgot to change settings. Damn it. Whatever. The, make a 20% show. Also to reduce the thrusters. The thrusters, like, degree of, like, accuracy. Because I think that's what's causing the constant, like, thrust battle. Is it's trying to get accurately stopped, but it's overcompensating for it. Thank you. No one broadcasts the music triangulating.
Thank you.
I better take it back. Plus my fuel's getting low again. These thrusters use a bit too much propellant. Oh, that's the end of the video, though. Man, I'm enjoying this game. I'm just like, time's getting away from me, too. Because those other runs before this one were kind of short, so it was like, this one was like, this felt kind of short. Nope, pretty decently long. Alright, please like, comment, subscribe. You know, all the things you do. Ah, coughing. Ah. Anyway, peace.